Jump out of the window. Living like Debo with his back home. My mother's getting calls on the track phone. We coming for the whole lot. I put it on my backbone. Jump out of the window. Living like Debo with his back home. My mother's getting calls on the track phone. We coming for the whole lot. I put it on my backbone. Animal instincts. Animal, yeah. Animal instincts. Animal, yeah. Animal instincts. Animal, yeah. Animal instincts. Animal. King of the 2-8, man, I put in work. Me, I never let that chick in my shirt. Jerk, you're getting sick of me now, fam. My ollie just started to terrorize my enemies and laugh when I hurt.
Anyone got spare boots?
Train the trainers. Might change it straight.
Listen, I'm currently the top goal scorer in this club.
I don't know.
You don't pass.
I'm one behind
that
team.
Team. Huh?
4 yard shot.
How many times am I going to have to wear these this season?
Luke, you got spare boots?
No. Fuck. I haven't bought nothing.
I've got metal studs in the car, that's it.
Yeah. Why, have you bought no boots?
Yeah, I left them at my mum's.
Where are mine?
They're comfy.
Right, no shin pads, no boots, bare 11. Still going to win. It's fine.
Up the people.
Mate, if this don't sum us up, I don't know what does.
6-0 win, man.
Get that one, Josh.
Yeah, you got that one.
Yeah, I got that one. Oh.
Josh, you got this one, yeah? You got this?
Just yeah, I'm on it.
Louis Savory 4, you know, you said it back. There it is, Josh. Oh. Put that in the edit anyway. That's good. Just don't get him catching
it. Just don't get him catching it.
Oh, Teddy Davis.
Yeah. I ain't got nothing else, though. 8 hours later.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's it.
Mate, that's
superb.
It's
Ronaldo.
You've got to get one. Teddy, yes, Teddy!
Josh, Ronaldo.
Josh, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oi!
Oh. I'm off free.
Josh, just keep filming, yeah?
Okay, what's the plan today then?
So, we've got a cup game today. We're playing Tingle Kidbrook Kings, the division below. We've had everything go wrong for us today. We couldn't find a ground. I left my boots indoors, shin pads, everything. We've had 5 players drop out literally last minute, so we're down to bare 11. A few boys that ain't had minutes recently as well, so it's probably a good game for them to get minutes, but it's going to be a struggle today, I'll be absolutely honest with you. And our captain can't even hit the target. So yeah, cup game, I think it's called Bill Bracelin Memorial. Let's hope for a win, man.
Your feelings for today's game?
It's going to be a win, obviously. I'm here.
Yeah, it's going to be a struggle, though. You've got bare 11.
No, never a struggle win. Me and Savory at the back, honestly. Unformidable side when we're playing.
Quite a random question, but what's that one TV show you've been watching at the minute?
Sex Education. Got to catch up with that, don't you?
Okay, cool. Yeah, sounds good. Your thoughts of today's game? And obviously, you've got bare 11. It's going to be a difficult game.
Yeah, we've just got to keep the ball down, play the ball, play to our strengths. Which I don't know what they are.
Yes!
So if you keep the ball, then the bare 11 won't make a difference.
What should be in your favourite moment whilst being at the People's?
Oh, man, it's got to be my celebration against Bexleaf. Run that up. Run that up.
Yeah!
Get it!
Man, like Lou.
And what is that one TV show you've been watching at the minute?
One TV show. Hijack. I just finished Hijack.
Nice, cool.
Nice, yes.
What's your thoughts and feelings of today's game?
I fancy us to win. We've got a small squad today. But the boys are putting 100%, no doubt. I fancy us 4-1.
Are you scoring an even today?
Well, I scored last week. I'm better give someone else a chance, but I'll give it a go.
And what's that one TV show you've been watching at the minute?
Oh, Ted Lasso. Good inspiration, that is.
Thank you. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to another episode of the People's FC. Today sees us take on Kidbrook Kings in a cup game. Kidbrook are in one division below us. We won't take any team for granted. Without further ado, let's get into it. So, Kai's making his way into the box. Tricky little feet. It's going to get past number 9, who's playing that left back. Things you don't see all the time, but it's going to go for a people's corner. Ball's going to drop down to Kidbrook, and now Kidbrook on a counter-attack. Down to this player here, not sure what number, but they're on the attack. You've got Weaver, you've got Kai tracking back. He's going to go for a cross or a shot, not sure which one. Either way, it goes out for a goal kick. So, in goal today is Bash, one of our young goalkeepers. You don't get many minutes due to the form that Alfie's been in. But Bash is going to play a short goal kick to Weaver. Weaver's going to find Grizzle on the left-hand side. Good touch, and number 11 is going to try and jockey. Grizzle's going to beat number 11. He's going to make his way to the box, and that's a good tackle out for a people's corner. So, Kai standing over the corner. He's going to whip the ball in. It finds Toby, and it's wide of the goal. So, the Kidbrook goalkeeper now have a goal kick. He's going to find number 21. Number 21's going to header it, only as far as Jake. Weaver's on the ball. He's going to swipe at it, and it's going to drop down to Toby. Toby's on the ball, and he's going to lay off Kai. Kai's got options. He's going to try and feed Ali, but it's well intercepted by Kidbrook. Down to number 6. Number 6 is going to find their centre player. Down to Kev, and number 20 is going to slice it. So, Kai standing over the corner. He's going to whip a ball in, and it's going to reach Kevin. Kevin's going to head it across to Jake, and Jake's going to head it to Lou, and Lou's going to do his best Rooney vs Man City impression. So, Kidbrook now have a goal kick. They're going to play it out short to their left back. The left back's got number 6 for an option. He's going to assess his options, and he's going to play it along to this player here, number 14. Number 14's going to play it to number 21. Good pressure from Toby, and eventually it's going to go out for a throw. Great pressure. So, Jake now have the throw, and he's going to give it to Lou. Lou's got Weaver to the left, and he's got Kai in the middle. He's going to assess his options, and he's going to play it down line to Ali, but eventually it's going to go back to number 6. Number 6 is going to play it down line. Bit of a heavy touch, but good footwork. He can play it inside to number 10, and he's going to get clotheslined by Ted. Number 11 now for Kidbrook, standing over the free kick. He's going to whip a ball in, and it's just headed just wide of the post. So, Ted on the ball now. He's going to put a lovely switch over on the right-hand side across to Ali. Number 9 heads it on, and Ali's back on the ball now. Lovely bit of footwork by Ali. Ali's got Toby just behind him as an option. Is he going to use him? He does. Lovely little back heel to Toby. Toby's going to lay off Kai. Kai's going to have a shot or a cross, not sure which one, but number 21's gone down with a head injury. So, despite the Peoples having the ball when number 21 went down with a head injury, the boys are going to pass it back to the Kidbrook goalkeeper. I do think the referee's got that one wrong, but the boys will move, and Kev's going to pass it back to the Kidbrook goalkeeper now. So the Kidbrook goalkeeper's got number 20 and number 9 as an option. He's going to give it to number 9. Number 9, good bit of footwork. He's going to pass it inside to number 21. Kevin's pressing. Good bit of press by Kevin. And number 8's on the ball now. He's going to try and put a long ball across, and it's well defended by Weaver. Weaver's on the ball. He's going to put a lovely ball down line to Kevin. Not sure if that's a ball or a clearance, actually. But either way, it's gone down to Kevin anyway. Kevin, long ball cross to Ali. Ali with a bit of press. He's going to try and pass the ball into Jake. And now number 6 is on the attack now. Number 6 is going to find a pass to number 10, I believe that is. And that's a shot just wide of the post. So number 14 versus Weaver. Weaver comes out on top. Great tackle. Kai on the ball now. Kai's going to try and put a ball inside to Ali, but it's well defended by Kidbrook. Ted's on the ball. He's going to feed Toby. Good bit of footwork. Toby's on the ball. He's going to feed Ali. Ali's going to feed Toby. Great 1-2, and that's wide of the post. Number 11 with the throw. Very suspicious looking foul throw, but the referee's not giving it to number 21, and that's a good header by Toby. Kevin's on the ball, and he kicks it up against number 11's arm. The referee's not giving it, but it's a good clearance by Lou now. Grizzle's going to try to chase the ball. It's a loose ball. It's Grizzle's to win. Good chest by the keeper. And the ball's going to drop back to the keeper, and he's going to clear it to number 6, I believe that is. Lou now to Ali. Ali on the ball. He's going to feed Kai. Kai's going to give it to Ted. Ted's got Babs on the overlap. He's going to try to find Kev. And that's another slice by number 20, People's Corner. So, Kai standing over the corner. Can the Peoples get something from this? He whips the ball in and it's headed just wide by Babs. So, Kid Britton now have a throw. He's going to throw it down line to number 8. And the ball's going to drop down to Kai now. Kai's going to feed Lou. Lou's going to give it back to Kai. Patient bit of play now by the Peoples. Jake's down line for an option, but Kai's going to give it back into Lou now. Lack of movement from the boys, so the boys are having to play a bit of 1-2 between Kai and Lou. But number 6 has won the ball back now to number 14. Number 14 is going to feed number 6, and that's 1-0 to Kidbrook.
We should not be 1-0 now.
You literally give the ball away again.
So that saying, you don't take your chances and you will be punished, has definitely come true here for the Peoples, as the boys have been on top against Kidbrook and somehow find ourselves 1-0 down now against the run of play. But it's a big boot now by, I think that's number 8 to number 6. Number 6 is hoofing it to number 10, and number 8 is going to get caught, and that's going to be a free kick now to Kidbrook. So number 11 with a free kick. It's going to float the ball in. It's headed away by Ali, only as far as number 10. He has a strike, and that's just over the bar. So Kidbrook now with the throw. They're going to throw it down line, and it's well intercepted by Jake. Ali's going to clear it, but the clearance is only going to go as far as number 9. The ball's going to drop down to number 6. Good battle between Kai and number 6. And Kai's going to find Jake. Jake's got options, and he's going to pass it through to Ali. Ali into Lou. Lovely bit of patient football now by the Peoples. This is much, much better. Ted on the ball now. Ted's got Babs on the left. And the ball's going to drop down to Ali. Ali on the ball. He's fouled. Referee's not giving it, but he does give the second one. So, Lou standing over the free kick. Good opportunity for the Peoples to do something here. He tries to find Kev, and the ball's going to go out for a goal kick, and the ref will blow for half-time.
It's not been bad, but it's not been great.
I don't think they are great. We're trying to force everything. Even forcing playing football. We're trying to force playing football. Just relax, see how the game's going, and we play how the game's going. They're knowing we're trying to play football, so they're playing to that. So then why don't we counteract that by going into the space?
We need people to be on their toes to run on the edge.
The two in midfield might have to be like one in four.
We need to play with space. We're playing so tight to each other.
We just need to give each other options. So right, saying it now, let's actually do it.
There is options, but it's what one you want to take. No.
Why not?
If someone makes a decision and it's a leave it there. Just leave it there. Next time it's got to be better. Everyone's in a bad mood. Everyone's heads down. Why is everyone's heads down?
Let's go, man.
We're much better than this.
What a boy called Maisie.
I think Grizz is doing well running down that channel, same as Kyle was towards the end. But I think I'd rather you in the middle, Grizz.
So a big throw now from the skipper for Kidbrook, but it's well headed away by Kai to Kevin. Kevin's going to header it to Grizz, and number 21 wants that shirt. You can get that from our club shop, but the ref will eventually give a handball against Ali. So a free kick for Kidbrook now, and an opportunity for them to get the ball into the box, but it's easily gathered by Bash. Bash has got options now, he's going to take his time, and that's a big boot now from Bash over the head of Kidbrook, and now to Kev. Kev's got the ball, there's another ball on the pitch, but the boys are going to ignore that. The ball's going to get laid off to Kai, keeps in no man's land, and that's 1-1. Game on.
Fucking
And a
and a herpes test or something.
So, number 11 for Kidbrook throws the ball into the box, but it drops down to Weaver. Weaver's going to give the ball to Kai, and Kai's going to clear his lines now. Good bit of football by the Peoples. Kev on the ball, and he's going to flip the ball up, and the ball's going to go down to Babs. Babs on the ball, and he's going to try and find Ali, and Ali's getting dragged back by number 8, and the ref will give a foul. So Weaver standing over the free kick, and he's going to lob the ball forward, but only to the head of Kidbrook, and the ball's going to drop down to number 8. I'm not too sure who's on the ball now. It's number 10 for Kidbrook. He's going to have a strike, and it's just wide of the post. So Kidbrook now with the throw. He's going to throw it inside to this player here in the middle. Tackled by Lou. Not sure if he's got the ball, but the ball's still with number 14, and Lou remains on the floor. Number 9 on the ball now. Great press by Kev, but number 9 still on the ball. Good run, in and out of players, but easily gathered by Bash now. Bash looks like he's going to try counter quickly, but he decides against it. Boot by Bash. Bit of a weak one, easily back to Kidbrook now. Kidbrook on the ball, they pass it inside to number 8. Number 8's going to feed it into number 10. Ball's going to drop down to number 6, this is now. Jake's going to jockey, he's going to pass it inside to number 14. Number 14's going to get past Toby. The ball's going to drop down to Weaver. Weaver looks like he's found Grizz. He does. Grizz is now on the attack. He's going to get past the keeper. The keeper's going to kick Grizz. He's going to stay on the floor. And he taps it into an open net. 2-1. Game on, boys.
Grizz, excellent, mate. Grizz, excellent. Weaver, great ball. Weaver, excellent. Grizz, good running, mate. Well done.
So it's never a foul.
But is it better?
So the boys showed great character after going 1-0 down to take the lead to 2-1. Unbelievable from the boys. But number 21's going to hoof the ball towards Weaver. Weaver's going to put the ball back towards the box. This guy here is all over the back of Brazil. He fouls Brazil and the boys get a free kick. But Kai standing over the free kick. It's over the wall and pushed over the bar by the keeper. Good free kick. So you can hear Jamie robbing Weaver of his assist, but the ball's whipped in and the keeper pushes it out for another corner. So a second corner now for the Peoples, another chance for the boys to get another goal. The ball's whipped in and it's just wide of the post. So a big goal kick now for Kidbrook, only as far as Ali. Ali headers it in to Kai. It's Kai first, I believe that's number 6. He's going to jockey him, so Kai's going to go back and use Babs. Babs back into Ali. Ali into Kai. Great football now by the Peoples. Kai's going to skip past number 18. 18 looks like he's going to try to do his shoelace. And he's going to foul Kai, and he's going to kick the ball away. That's what he called dark arts.
How many times are you going to kick that fucking ball away? How many times?
In fair to Jamie, that number 18 had kicked the ball away a fair few times in the game, but the referee was not having any of Jamie's trash talk. But number 9 now on the ball, on the counter attack. He's going to try and pick out number 7, I believe that is. Yeah, number 7. And you've got Toby currently pressing him. Good tackle by Toby. Number 7's gone down like a sack of spuds. And now Ali's going to find Kai. Kai on the counter-attack now. It's very end-to-end, as you can see. Kai is going to run at this player here. He's going to pick at Kevin. That's a great ball. Kevin looks like he's going to have a strike. He does. And it's just across the face of the goal. So, goal kick now for Kidbrook. Big boot goes into their centre mid. Number 8. Number 8's caught by Ted. Ted's going to claim his innocence, but the ref is going to give a foul. So a free kick now for Kidbrook in the middle of the park. He floats the ball in. That's a good ball to Bash. Bash drops it, and Babs is going to clear his lines. Up to, I believe that's number 7 pressing the ball. Kevin's going to press him, and the ball's going to roll through to number 11. The ball's going to go across to their left mid now. They're going to float the ball in. It's the Bash. He parries it. And that's a foul by Babs. The boys are calling for a penalty. That is nowhere near a pen. But it is going to be a free kick in a dangerous position. So a free kick now for Kidbrook. Number 8 steps up. It hits the wall and out for a corner. That's the great War of Thames mood. So the corner to be whipped in. And has cleared away at the front post. back to the corner taker. He's going to look for an option and he finds number 10. Number 10 is going to find this fella here. He's going to have a strike and it's easily gathered by Bash. So a throw now for Kidbrook. It's a long throw. It reaches number 10. That's a great little touch by number 10. And he's going to feed number 8, I believe it is. Number 8 looks like he's going to have a strike. He does. And it's saved by Bash. So Kidbrook seems to be back in their groove at the moment after going 2-1 down. The ball's whipped in though to number 8. And it's in the back of the net. But the referee disallows it for a push in the back.
Boys, that's a wake up!
So as you heard from Jamie, that is a let off there for the boys because that could have easily been 2-2 and the game could have been going to penalties. But that's a shot now from Ali and it's blocked away by Kidbrook and they do manage to clear their lines now. To their winger here. The winger's going to get past Lou, but it's not going to get past Jake. Great defending by Jake now. Jake's going to look for an option and he's going to find Ali, but it goes back to number 21. Number 21's going to feed number 10. Number 10's going to feed 21. They're making his way into the box now to number 8 and he hits the block of flats behind the goal. So Lou now standing over the goal kick. That's a great boot and it's going to reach Grizzle. Grizzle number 9 versus their number 9, defender versus striker. Grizzle's going to be wasting down the time at the moment. Lovely bit of game management, but the ball's going to go out for a Kidbrook throw. After Kidbrook take their throw, the game will shortly end. Peoples do win this game 2-1. Please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.
Well, he's excellent, yeah? Ted, did you bring the Man of the Match trophy?
It looks nice on my side.
And I was going to give it to Kyle this week, that's a shame.
I'll give it to you Wednesday.
Who is it?